Now this is a story all about how Treasure Chest entertains at Shaw High.
And we'd like to take a minute just to sit right there and tell you how we became the hype of a school called Shaw High.
Right away, we was born and raised behind the camera is where we spent most of our days.
Chilling out, acting, shooting our cool and our shooting some B-roll all around the school with a couple of classmates who was up to no good.
Students started making trouble in the studio. Got in one little fight and Dr. Hendrix said, "You know, we're making the brand. Get it together, young man."
I whistled for a try, but when it came near, I put the camera on the plate and pulled the premiere.
If anything, I could say that this footage was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Yo, home to the premiere.
I finished editing in about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the crumble, "You're home, smell you later." I looked at the channel, it was finally there. Now I sit on my throne as the Prince of Treasure Chest.
Hey Dad, can I get like $700 from your wallet?
Come again? $700?
Yes, sir.
Why do you need $700?
I saw this cute necklace at the store today and I just gotta have it.
$700 for a necklace?
Mm-hmm.
Didn't we just buy you a necklace like 2 weeks ago?
Yeah, but it's just last season. I didn't need one.
Good God. You know what?
Mm-hmm.
That's your problem. You're spoiled.
Spoiled?
Mm-hmm.
How?
Spoiled rotten. You just got a necklace 2 weeks ago, and now you want another one that's $700.
Because it's last season.
You know what? I blame me and your mama. It's our fault. I can't even be mad at you. But you know what? Instead of us getting it, how about you get a
Just give me the money and I'll be on my way.
J-O-B.
No.
Job.
Job.
Because that's what you need. I'm not buying you anymore. I'm not facilitating your spoiled habits anymore. I'm done. I'm not spending any more of my money on you. You go out, get you a job, you can get what you want.
A job?
J-O-B.
Not a job.
J-O-B.
Uh-uh.
Get to working. Work.
Hello. My name is Kason, and I'm loyal.
Do they understand this?
Yes.
You know Kason, right?
Yeah.
Do you think he's a flirt, or he's like a loyal type of guy?
No, I don't think he's a flirt. I think he's a one girl type of guy. And he is very loyal. And a one girl type of guy.
So who is this? Who is this?
This is my cousin.
This is your cousin? Oh, okay.
Ain't nothing like that.
Okay.
Rashad, wait. 2-3. You would consider yourself Kason's friend, right?
Yeah, of course.
Do you think he's a flirty person, or is he like?
Nah, he a real loyal man.
So, Kason's friend, right?
Yeah, Kason, my boy.
You think he be messing with a whole bunch of girls, or he like? You know him better than we do.
No, Kason loyal, man. Most loyal out of the friend group, ain't gonna cat to you. You know what I'm saying?
A lot of people compare me to First Principal there, but, you know, I don't really see it. But there you have it, folks. I'm loyal.